processing techniques in order to induce relaxation and a sense of calm, I wanted to dedicate this video to, I guess, a full body relaxation. This is obviously going to be more about full body relaxation. So hopefully this information will work pretty well in conjunction with some of the other advice that I've given you. So I want to make sure, first of all, disturbed for about 25 minutes or so, at least. And then once you're laying down properly and ready to get relaxed without any other sources of stress in your immediate vicinity, I want you to, starting with your feet, slack completely. I've noticed that when I'm properly relaxing my feet, or any body part for that matter, I can let them basically hang off of me as if they're not even attached anymore. Consciously let all of the tension out of your calves, and then keep working your way up all the way through your legs, bit by bit, and make sure that you've completely released stress is stored throughout the day. So make sure that you're not unnaturally process, which doesn't relieve stress nearly as well. And in fact, it can build up stress more than it relieves stress. So I want you to practice breathing using your stomach and your abdomen rather than your chest. Keep breathing in and out, staying relaxed at all times. Now work your way up to your chest. Sometimes when I'm relaxing, I like to actually lay both of my hands on my chest and become slightly more conscious of my heartbeat. This actually makes some people somewhat uncomfortable, so you don't have to do it if it makes you feel weird or uncomfortable. But at the same time, it is good to be more aware of your body than you normally would be. So, regardless of whether you have your hands on your chest or not, regardless of whether you've got your hands there or not, at least be aware of your heartbeat. The biggest goal of relaxation, besides taking unnecessary stress out of your muscles, is to regulate your breathing. It's basically the most important process going on in your body, and many people don't do it correctly. So make sure that your heart rate is slowing down as you think about your breathing, and breathe deeply in and out using your stomach. Next, think about your neck. This is a place where many people keep a lot of tension, and this tension can build up over time and creates very unpleasant muscular strain, or wherever they are, and massage your neck a little bit. I find that this helps quite a bit, and I usually give myself a little bit of a head massage as well while I'm there. Now, you might be saying to yourself that this bodily relaxation went by fairly quickly, and you'd be right, because that's the way that I tend to relax, and I go over my whole body in three or four different waves, I guess you could say. So, starting back at your feet, take stock of how they're feeling since through your entire body and came right back to the beginning. Are your feet tightened up again, or are they loose and hanging off of your legs freely like they were supposed to be before? Don't be surprised if you find that they've tensed up again. Just go through the same process that we went through before, and just loosen every muscle in your feet and let them just hang off of your body. Now move up to the calves. muscle thinking about them explicitly in order to completely release all tension from your body and move up to your abdomen and again check your breathing. Make sure that you're not breathing quickly or not taking deep enough breaths for true relaxation. Make sure that you're breathing through your abdomen and that your stomach is rising and falling with each breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. You might find that tempo is either too quick or too slow for the way that you naturally breathe. And that's fine. Just find a good rhythm for yourself and make sure that you're always concentrating on relaxing and letting your muscles hang off of your body without tensing them. Move up to your chest and again take note of any kind of tension that you might be holding there. Let yourself hang loose. Up to your neck. Run your hands over your neck and let yourself relax, massaging out any tension or achiness that might be sitting there from a stressful day or week. So now that we've been through the full body relaxation, see that my technique is slightly different. Again, because I go through the whole body fairly quickly, but over multiple phases. And the reason I do this is because sometimes it takes a little bit of repetition in order to fully internalize the change when you're relaxing. And the reason this is because for most of us, a state of true relaxation is not the default state throughout most of the stressful work week or during classes if you're in school. So it does pay to explicitly think about relaxation in this way, training yourself multiple times in one session on how to properly relax your body. And when you learn to relax your body, your mind will naturally follow. I hope that you've enjoyed this relaxation video. Invite you